السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. It has been a great blessing of Allah Almighty that today, where materialism prevails everywhere around us, and the religious and ethical values have faded away, Allah Almighty has blessed us with the Mujaddid of this century, and the Holy Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam's true lover, Huzur Sayyidi Shaykh al-Islam, Dr. Muhammad Tahir al-Qadri, who has guided the people in such difficult times towards the moderate version of Islam and has revived the lost and diminished culture of knowledge. He has been inculcating the teachings and values of Islam in its true sense. His entire life has been an endless effort to bring people closer to Allah Almighty and His beloved Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. His moderate vision has guided the Muslim Ummah towards a way of living which creates a balance between the spiritual and worldly needs and requirement of life. He has been guiding and inspiring the world with his knowledge through the platform of Minhaj al-Quran International. It is with Allah's mercy and rahmah that Minhaj al-Quran has been a home to people from all across the world and has spread globally at a remarkable pace. Shaykh al-Islam is leading the Ummah in every dimension of life while catering to the needs of people from different age of groups, from young to old and from men to women. On the 70th birthday of Huzur Sayyidi Shaykh al-Islam, I extend my heartiest felicitations to all brothers and sisters, affiliates and members of Minhaj al-Quran International and pray for his good health and long life. May Allah Almighty always keep us under His guidance in this world and the hereafter. Ameen. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.